The 60th anniversary of Sassda is of high significance. Sassda is one of the oldest stainless steel development associations in the world and one of the most active. So it's important to celebrate not only our inputs to the global stainless steel industry, but also this year, especially with the awards that we celebrate and that we honor our own efforts in our own local economy. And that's why it's a very important year for us. I think the fact that Sassda has been around for 60 years and not only being around, very active and contributing at various levels, is because there's vibrancy and a resilience, not only to the material is globally the same, but the people and the structures that's active within South Africa. We're a passionate bunch, not only at Sassda, but also our members and industry in general. And that's why we've lasted 60 years and we intend to last another. After 60 years, a lot has happened in our industry, a lot of milestones, a lot of achievements. But the intent of this year's awards would be to recognize and applaud the achievements, as I've mentioned, in our industry, especially over the last few years, which has been fairly tough. It's also to celebrate the material that we're working with, this material that built our industry, it's building our society, and every day it's still contributing to improving the lives of many, many people. But it's also for an opportunity for us to honor the hardworking people in our industry. Those people who keep the industry's wheels rolling and keep on growing our industry. I've spoken about the resilience of our industry, and this resilience has been there from the first year of the 60 up to now. And therefore, this year at the awards, we would like to emphasize that South African stainless steel and the sector in which we operate is still vibrant, that we will remain simply brilliant as we've done over the past 60 years. We'll remain that way for the next 60 to come.